This mHelp clip has 7 steps. 1. Click the Windows Vista Start button. 2. Click Control Panel. A window will appear. 3. Double-click Internet Options. A dialog box will appear. 4. Click Security. 5. Under Security Level for this zone, drag the slider to the setting that you want to use. 6. Click Apply. 7. Click OK. This concludes the mHelp clip.